She's floating like a daydream by the service bar, whispering sweet nothings about the storm and the calm, clutching a bourbon soda like romance ain't dead. And you're plucking up the courage to find out her name, Georgia. She answers like she's in on the game, and her eyes burn bright in the light of her cigarette. Now as she stares through her eyeliner, a record comes on. It's catchy and it's cool, and she's singing along. And the bartender cries, this is Georgie's song. This is Georgie's song. This is Georgie's song. Now as he pulls out around, she's getting to know you. Her voice above the sound of the city below you, leaning towards you, so your universe turns into her face. Oh, but the voice in your ear is misshapen and slurred. She's tripping on her pronouns and slipping on verbs, hanging her head in a highball and falling from grace. Oh, she's falling from grace. Yeah, she's falling from grace. But you tried to insist that the show should go on, sharing a kiss that is proving you're wrong. And as you break from her lips, that's when Georgie's gone. That's when Georgie's gone. That's when Georgie's gone. Oh, alone in the taxi, much later on your phone in the backseat, humming along, making a note for the morning. This is Georgie's song. This is Georgie's song. This is Georgie's song. This is Georgie's song. This is Georgie's song.